All right, everyone, we're now on for our main event of tonight. First, coming up to the ring is Sinos the Hedgehog! Oh, Shrek. Well, his brother's already champion.
Yeah.
Already.
Mario must be sweating and quaking in his boots, as Bill Carlton would say.
Yep. It's finally here, Shrek.
Mm-hmm. The big one.
I saw the movie Shrek. What do you think about it?
Yeah, it was incredibly incredible. Very
yep,
good.
Very amazing. And I'm sure Sinos has probably watched it well, even though he is under 15. But I suppose he's not. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm pretty loose with that. I mean, he's doing this, so...
Charles Art's loving it. Sinos did what they were doing earlier. All right, everyone, and now coming to the ring is his opponent, it's Super Mario!
Hey, paisanos, it's the Super Mario Brothers Super Show! With the Mario Brothers,
then planets are game,
and now like a
thousand
years,
of course.
Trouble, you can get caught up on the double, we're faster than the others, you'll be bumped from the brothers.
Oh, not this again.
What is this, Shrek? This isn't Mario.
Yeah.
This is really epic, actually. I really thought it was gonna be the Hey Paisanos.
What is this? Where did their pig face go? Oh, there you go. What is this from?
I've just got confirmation that this is from One Piece.
Oh, God.
Really? Yeah. I wonder what the meaning behind that is.
What?
Alright, everyone. This is our main event. This is for £155 title shot, okay? I want you to obey my commands all the time. We're professionals, so let's act like it. Alright, let's touch him up. Alright, here we go, everyone. Finally, the main event we've all been waiting for.
Indeed.
Here we go.
It begins.
Sinnoh has taken on Mario. And yes. Mario wants to show greatness here. And Mario already backs Sinnoh up.
Mm.
But Sinnoh makes his way out. Oh, nice left hand from Sinnoh there early on. And yeah, we have Charizard on commentary. Yes. Hello, everyone.
Charizard?
Yes.
Hello.
So, Charizard, what are your predictions here early on? Well, it'll be... Oh! Oh, my God! 1, 2, 3, 4. Unbelievable!
Oh, wow. We're already starting off big. Oh, okay. So, Sinnoh's just not holding back. Wow.
Oh, Mario! Mario replies.
Yeah.
One tough customer, eh? Fired back his own shot.
Mm.
Oh, a bit of a hold in there. Oh, both guys playing rough. Mario exited with a pretty decent right hand. Sinnoh tried to throw the uppercut there. Nice body shot.
Ouch.
If you can hear that one. Oh, nice. Mm. Nice there. Oh, that was nice there from Sinnoh. Oh, nice slip there. Oh, lovely. Lovely from Sinnoh here early on. I'm really liking what I'm seeing out of him.
Mm.
Yes, it's not really a good start. For Mario. He wants to prove greatness, but already what people are saying seem to be true. Sinnoh just seems a bit too quick for him. Yeah, I think so, Charizard.
Yeah, it does seem that way.
Yeah, Mario, not really doing much. Oh, but Mario lands a huge right hand to counter Sinnoh. Maybe he's trying to bait Sinnoh into an attack.
Mm.
Perhaps so. Oh, nice. Nice left hand there. Left hand again from Sinnoh. Of course, both guys, opposite stances. Mario being right-handed, Sinnoh being left-handed. Both guys are going to stand on each other's feet as they did just there. So, yeah, Charles, what have you seen so far? Well, honestly, the right hand from Mario is honestly seems like it'd be easy to land. And the left from Sinnoh as well!
Oh,
wow. Not gonna lie, guys, Sinnoh seems to be dominating him here.
Yeah.
As did Miles earlier. It kind of looks identical to earlier, except Sinnoh is probably a bit more serious. I'm gonna have a little bit of a word with Miles later, a bit of a comment he made. Resemblances of Beethoven, of course, who's over there. Yeah, that wasn't good, and Sinnoh is working the body really well. He's obviously been told to do that. Nice right hook there. Oh, nice left hand. Yeah, Mario just seems a bit too slow, doesn't he? Sinnoh is doing this effortlessly. Oh, good body shot there. Good. But again, Mario replies. That's clearly his plan. Oh, Mario lands a body shot. Oh, a bit of a clinch there.
Mm.
Oh, nice body shot there from Mario. Sinnoh misses with a left hand there. Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, wow.
There you go. That's the first round.
Already. All right, Sinnoh, brilliant. You're doing everything well, all right?
Yeah.
You're literally doing it perfectly. Yes, son. You're doing amazing. You already dropped him, man. Just keep doing what you're doing, okay?
Yeah, I got it.
All right. Doing great. Mario, you've already been dropped. This is not a good start at all, okay? I told you to work the body earlier, okay? And you haven't really done that at all. I know. You got a time left hand. He always telegraphs it. You know when he's going to throw it. As soon as he does, throw the left hook and then the right hand, okay? And use the fucking jab more. All right, I got it. You better. Wow, he's yelling at him. I mean, he should be after a terrible round like that, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It's not a good start at all. Here we go. Alright, here we go. For the second round here, we have 6 rounds. Do you think we make it all the 6?
I'm not sure now after what Sinosis played in the first round. So
yeah.
If that continues, this could end 3-4.
Sinosis really trying to land that uppercut. You can tell. Okay, left hook from Mario, right of Sinosis with the left hand. Something Randy wanted him to do. Mm. And he's already done it. That's good. Oh, nice counter from Sinos. And again, Sinos is exploding now. Oh, Mario, though.
Oh.
Mario is replying back with a big right hand.
A lot of ferocity from both.
Every single time Sinos comes forward with big shots, he gets countered, doesn't he? So he's got to be careful. Oh, okay. Body shots there from Mario. Body shot again. Both guys throwing a lot of body shots early on. Oh, nice. Nice from Mario. That's decent work there. I'm liking what I'm seeing from Mario in the second round. He's doing a little bit better. Maybe he'll just sell into the fight as it goes. Oh! Mario's hurt! Mario's legs went. Oh, look at Mario, though. Sinos is getting caught every single time that happens.
Mm.
He needs to be more careful. Oh, left hook there for Mario.
Seems Mario's getting a little bit better now.
Yeah, he's just starting to warm up a bit. But getting dropped so early is not really something you want. Oh. Body shot there. Oh, nice left hook for Mario. Mario coming forward. But Sinos wants to hold on. Nice left hand there from Sinos. Yes, right now it's just, you can see Sinos is definitely winning.
Mm.
Yeah, indeed, Charizard. Pretty obviously. I mean, this one's been a little bit more competitive. Oh, nice. Big shots of himself. Mario replies again. Sinos has to be careful. He doesn't want to walk onto something stupid, you know. Mario throws a body shot. Oh, left hook from Mario.
Dear. Oh,
left hand there from Sinos. Oh, man, look at Mario's legs. They've gone. Oh, Mario applies again. Oh, Mario lands. And now Mario's going for it. Sinos holds on. Mario's swinging now. Oh, nice uppercut there. Oh, Mario lands a huge right hand there. This is actually starting to become very competitive now, isn't it?
It is.
Which is good. It's what we want. Why we're here.
Yeah.
This could become the best fight of the night.
Most likely.
Good shot there from Sinos. Oh, Mario tries to come forward. He misses there. Oh, look at both guys. Oh, nice left hand there from Sinos. Oh, Sinos. Sinos. Oh, Mario, though. Oh, wow. Again, I think, I don't know about that round, Shrek. I think I'm going to go Sinos again.
Yeah, I think I agree.
All right, Mario, that was a slightly better round, but he still catch you with that left hand, okay? Move your head, count with the left hook, and then come with a big right hand, okay? And again, you're not using a jab to set up your combinations. That's what I need to see you do, okay? All right. I need to see you pressure him more. You're giving him space to land that fucking left hand. Back him up on the ropes. It's where he's most vulnerable, okay? He always keeps his hands down and stands up straight, okay? That's what you gotta do. Alright. Alright, keep doing what you're doing, Sinos.
Yeah.
You're doing great.
I got this.
You see, one thing I wanna say, Shrek, is Groot and Beethoven don't seem to be worried about anything. But
no, not at all.
Randy is.
Very stressed.
Yeah, Randy is like explaining a lot more. Grim Beethoven are not really explaining anything.
Yeah.
They're kind of just like, yeah, you've got it. But let's see if he does got it as we're into round 3.
Mm.
And we can probably say pretty confidently who's winning.
Yeah.
Sinos lands a left hand there. Oh, he misses there. Oh, nice uppercut for Mario. Oh, he misses there. Oh, there's a nice combo there. Mario's actually setting up with a jab now. Oh, good shot from Sinos. Oh, Mario. Mario's replying. This is a statement from Mario. Don't you just have a feeling now that... Do you think Mario will be able to keep this pace the whole fight? Do you think he might get tired eventually?
Yes.
As in the past, his history shows he does get tired.
Yeah.
But Sinos, though...
That's the thing, Sinos has the advantage if he goes all out or draws this out then.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, okay. Decent shot there from Mario. Stay hold. Oh, Mario! Mario's landing big, and Sinos wants to hold on again. Oh, Mario's countering him well. And then Sinos is immediately holding. It happened 3 times in a row. Oh, again! Again, Mario! Does it again. Oh! Huge shot for Mario. Mario, you know, I don't know, call me crazy, but I think Mario has figured out Sinos' timing now.
I think that's going to be a problem.
Yeah. Oh, that left hand lands on Sinos, maybe not. Oh, but right hand left hook for Mario. And, you know, I mean, you know, Sinos is taking them, but they're landing. Oh, right hand! Sinos is down! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Oh, my God. Mario! Mario's come back well. Shrek, Mario might win now. Oh, my God. Sinos is in deep trouble. Oh, my God. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful shot. Oh, my God. This is big right now. But Sinos lands there. He's got to be careful, Mario does. Oh, my God. Well. Oh, he drops him again. God. 1, 2, 3,
I think they're on equal 4 footing
now. Oh, my God. This is going terribly wrong for Sinos. As Mario's trying to finish it here. Oh, my God. Oh, Mario. Oh, Sinos is hurt.
Oh,
my God.
It might happen again, and that might be it.
Sinos is just swinging. Yes, there's no free knockdown rule this time, I don't think. Oh, my God. Can Sinos even make it to the next round? Mario! Mario's landing! Sinos holds on desperately. Desperately. Sinos has never, ever been dropped. People were saying Mario has no power. That's disproven now. Oh, my God. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh, they're yelling right now. They seem to be very pissed. Sonic just seems to be sad. Fucking lovely. You finally listen to me. I told you have the power to put this guy down. Okay, you counter him so easily now. He's just too overcocky. Okay, this fourth round, you just got to pin it on him, okay? And if he starts to counter you, then we go back to the original plan, okay? All right, got it. All right, you're doing amazing. With the scores right now, it's literally even, so... And because of what just happened there, you're probably going to win it now. All right. Wow. But Groom Balefun... Oh, Groom Balefun are hitting Sinos there. Maybe they're trying to encourage him, I'm not sure. The Sonic just seems to be really sad. But yeah, Groom Balefun are absolutely furious. Look! Wow. Interesting technique to hit them. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go with this round. It's Mario throws a body shot early. Sinos just holds on. Oh, big shots for Mario! Mario's going for it! But Sinos just holds on. Oh my God. Sinos turns around. What's he doing there? Do you want this? Do you want this? Sinos just nods at him. Wow. Oh, this is not going good. Big shots again, Bruno! Oh, he drops him again! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, Sinos is stumbling here. Oh, my God. Wow. Oh, Mario! Mario has won. Mario's
power must be just too much.
Oh, Sinos lands though. Oh, but Mario counters him strong. This is going terribly wrong for Sinos. I wonder what's going through his head right now. I feel bad for him. Oh, Mario! Mario was just swinging. Mario was trying to force Sinos not to hold on. Oh, and Sinos just shoves him to the floor. Hey! Are you quitting? Give me your hands. Oh no. Oh, big shot there. Oh, he drops him again! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, look at Sinos's legs. He's still letting it go on. I don't know. Oh, look at Mario. Mario is going for it. He really is. Sinos though. Now Sinos is back. Oh, big shot though for Mario. As Mario is just trying to end this here in this round. We've got a minute left. Do you think Sinos can make it to the end?
I don't know, really.
This is unbelievable, everyone. Yes. Oh, my God.
It's going to start off amazing. Oh! Now.
Oh! Hey! Hit him in the back of the head. Okay? That's a warning. Oh, he seemed a little bit angry there. But Sinos actually did turn around, though. So, oh, big shots of Mario. Oh! 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 Sinos, get your hands up, man. This is not going good at all. Oh.
Oh, dear.
Oh! Oh! And he waves it off! That's it! Mario wins! Yes! Mario is your winner by fourth round knockout. Sinos is still down and out. Oh, my God. Unbelievable. Wow. Wow. Absolutely crazy. As Mario wins... Okay, I don't think anyone predicted that, Shrek.
No one.
Absolutely nobody thought that it would end with Mario brutally knocking out Sinos. And Sinos is still on the floor. Oh, no, this is bad. This is really bad for him.
I guess Mario at the top of his game really is unstoppable.
Oh.
We both made it.
Yes! Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, yes. Max, I knocked him the fuck out. Let's go. Finally proved greatness. World 3 completed.
Yeah.
With style. Wow. This is crazy.
And I just got Super Mario Bros. Where it's just one world.
All right. Wow. Mario, how do you feel? Fucking awesome, man. So happy. So much work. So much heart, so much dedication has gone into this moment. 8 weeks training my fucking ass off for so long. And I told everyone I'd win. I told you I'd knock him out late. I fucking knew it. Let's go! Let's fucking go! Wow, Mario, you seem to be very hyped up. How are you feeling in there? I felt like early I was just trying to, you know, trying to find my foot and trying to find my punches. And I think... I finally had my great performance now because no one thought that would happen. I finally proved myself. I don't think there could be any doubt now. Yes, indeed. I mean, you dropped him 5 times. You just repeatedly just started dropping Sinos like crazy. Although you did get dropped in the first round. Yeah, I mean, Sinos does hit really hard. He's quick and he's a real pain in the ass. But, you know, it's only his third fight. We can't judge him. But man, I'm going to be back. I'm going to be back very soon, I can assure you. Yeah, we have a few people coming to the ring. Oh! Oh yeah, there's Miles over there. Let's go see what's going on over here. Oh, Sinos is still out. Oh, Sinos has woken up now. Wow. Oh.
Did I win?
We're here with Sinos. Sinos, are you okay? You were out there for over 2 minutes. We all hope you're okay.
I was.
Yeah, it did not end well for you. Mario just kept dropping you multiple times.
I guess Mario was just too good. Him with actual training and, you know, actually putting effort into it. I guess I just slipped up, and when I got hit, I didn't know what the hell I was doing, and it just kept on coming, and I wasn't able to reorientate myself effectively, I guess.
Sinos, we're proud of you. You were a warrior in there. You worked your heart out, but I want to get a word here with the brother Miles. Miles, I know you're probably very emotional right now. How did seeing that make you feel?
My head is throbbing right now.
Yeah, Miles seems very emotional. Gru, Beethoven, I know this is very hard for you to see your fighter go out like that. How do you both feel?
Annoyed, disappointed that we took so much time and this is the outcome.
Beethoven? Yeah, fucking outrageous. I don't know what to say. I don't want to call scene here. I've signed contracts to not do that, but whatever. Yeah, this is not end well, but final person to talk to is Sonic. Sonic, how are you feeling right now? I think it's time. Mario, let's fight! Oh! Oh! Guys, stop! Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god! You're next! I only beat one of your blue asses! You're next! You're fucking done when I touch you, you bitch!
Hi.
Oh my god. Well, Charizard, is this a fight that can happen? Possibly. Depends. I mean, Sonic did say he would avenge his son if anything happened. Sounds exciting to me. I know it's a lot of emotions right now between both guys. Yeah, this was pretty insane. Yeah, we all hope over here that Sinos' family is okay. All of you. But seems like Mario got the job done, everyone. And looks like that was the end of the show. Mario wins, fourth round knockout. Sinos unfortunately loses. But now we're going to move on to the next best thing. Be on ya.
They're all looking at you again, Mario Pigface.